Now report pending. Press report, start, this is start number, which is 1, then end number, which I give 11. Then it will show the report from serial number 1 to 11. If you want to take report date wise, press long press report, this will ask for start date and then end date, and then it will show the report of 16-8 to 16-8. Right? One more thing, in help there is also a parameter in password 502. This is name 1, product 1, code 1, batch 1, tier 1 and save. If you put here 0, then it will not print the report, or it will not save any of the parameter. It will only print the weight and then destroy it. So if you want that nobody can see the report, then you should put it here 0.